I hear you kids talk about being real. The whole world wants to tell me how they really feel, with no regard for touch or civility. Mercy me. When I was young, I too was brash and rude. Like it or leave it, we're your choices, dude. Being real, I thought, was being me. Oh yeah, talking instead of listening's gonna make me free. Don't tell me what to do and don't mess with me. Don't get too close and don't give me that worried stare. Don't you dare. But for all my make-believe in who I think I am, and for all that living like I don't give a damn, time has taught me well, nobody cares. Here's the deal, being real can never teach you how to feel. Success, they say, always begins with the end in mind, and I always like that line. But if that's true, I have news for you. We're born to die, that's what we do. Life is what we seek, not what we find. The wife came to me the other day to say another old friend of ours had passed away. I'm through pretending, gonna change my point of view. Wouldn't you? I'm gonna stop playing by the rules. Leave this insane world to you younger fools, and change the way I think about being real. I'll wake up each morning and smile at the day. I'll live for each moment, put my worries away. I've heard there might be one true way to heal. Some say we're just sleeping in heaven, dreaming of hell. Could be the greatest gift of living is dying well. If you can hold that in your heart, you're being real. My later years have come to rescue me. Days behind aren't what they used to be. Someday the God in me wants me home. That's how it feels. I used to think that this meant giving in, but I used to think I had to pay for my sins. That's life. When I'm gone, I move on. Ain't no big deal. Yeah, I used to think that this was giving in, but I also used to think I had to pay for my sins. It is what it is, for a reason. That's being real.